You must build permanent snig tracks through the forest. And so we laid out some preliminary tracks, thinking, well, they'll give us access now, and maybe they'll give us some access in the future. And they said you should have narrow access ways and then small openings. The trouble with small openings, you heard me harp on earlier about safety. You must fell these trees like this tree behind me and not hit anything else.